You may be wondering how long does someone have to file a claim on behalf of a deceased family member after an accident in Virginia. And in Virginia, we have a general rule that you have 2 years from the date of the accident causing the death in which to file your claim. Occasionally, there are tolling provisions that will apply that can extend that time period, but the general rule is 2 years from the date of accident.